Somebody in Jesus' name. Filled with the Holy Ghost. And you are blood washed. Blood washed. Somebody said, well, I don't believe what those apostles said. I believe what Jesus said that was spoken and is in the red. The Bible said all scripture is given by the inspiration of God, is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction. The man of God might be thoroughly furnished up and done every good work. Luke 10:16, Jesus said, he that receives whom I send, receive me. And we know he sent those apostles. The holy city, each foundation got a name but one of those apostles. He gave Peter the key. He gave Peter the authority. Whatever you bind on earth, I'll bind it. And if I'm making an altar call, will you come? Whatever you loose on earth, we loose in heaven. Remember Proverbs 16:25, it said there's a way that seems right. There's a lot of ways that have looked right, but it still ain't right. In there is the way of death. 1 Peter 4:18 says the righteous justly be saved. Why shall the ungodly and sinners appear? If you got the Holy Ghost and have been baptized in Jesus' name, that means you got the Holy Ghost on credit. Cornelius' family received the Holy Ghost before they got baptized. But after they got the Holy Ghost, Peter said, who can dip water that these shall not be baptized? And the Bible said, Peter commanded them. That was not an option. Some of y'all been in the military. You know what, when you receive a command, it's not optional. It's not taking a good one. Do it if you want. You do it or you die. The blood is in the name. Don't let the devil fool you. Devil, well, you may baptize the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Ghost. Let me help you out. Matthew said, go into all the world, teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father. What's the Father's name? The Father's name is Lord. Paul on the Damascus Road, who is thy Lord? And of the Son. Matthew 1:21 says, it's a bright hope for Son, thou shalt call his name Jesus. He says, save the people from their sin. Christ in you, the hope of glory. I'll be in you a well of water. So that is. And all we remember. But Jesus said in Matthew, he's still talking under the law. The New Testament church didn't get started until the day of Pentecost. I thank God for this information that the Lord has given me. But we know that's New Testament writers, but they still write under the law. Because the Bible said Jesus was made of a woman, made under the law. He was made under the law so he could go back and save all of them that died before his coming. His blood went back. Paul said it in Hebrews 11:13, they all died in faith. They died believing. So that same blood that Jesus shed on the cross also was for their redemption. They died in faith.